Dragon. The dragon is large, serpentine, legendary creature that appears in folklore of many cultures around the world. Beliefs about dragons vary drastically by region, but dragons in Western cultures since the High Middle Ages have been often depicted as winged, horned, four-legged, and capable of breathing fire. Now, here's a list of dragons in America. I'm going to zoom in on some. Here go the types, origins, and the regions of the continents. Look. Seneca, Shawnee, the Great Serpent, Kanipikiwa, that's Shawnee. All right, it's a list. There's all the names right here, to the left. Family, I don't speak Spanish, but bear with me.
Una criatura muy extraña, y algunos aseguraban que se trataba de una bruja.
Yo salí y vi el animal, era grande, negro, y con unas alas largas. Pero pues, no le di la cara.
It's in Mexico, y'all. For y'all think I'm crazy. Yeah.
Let's step y'all game up. I ain't the chief on deck.
Y tenía las alas bien grandotas. Y un picote así bien grande, pero se los ojos le brillaban mucho.
Y'all want info proof? I'm bringing it.
Pay attention, y'all.
Pero al final de cuentas resultó que no se trataba de ninguna bruja, como decían algunas personas. Solo se trataba de un ave no muy conocida y de apariencia extraña.
Y'all see that? Dragon. You see it under his neck? Let me put that back for you.
El ave fue recuperada por Protección Civil de Monterrey.
Watch his wings too, family.
Look, a live, real dragon, y'all. High in the chief know what he talking about. Look under his neck. See no spikes? Look at the spikes coming out of his neck, family. And they so fast, watch how they go back in his neck. Watch. Zoop.
Afortunadamente, el ave fue recuperada por Protección Civil de Monterrey y puesta en libertad en el campo. El misterio de esta presunta bruja quedó resuelto, pero seguirá siendo parte de los...
Y'all remember that artifact I had? Yeah. That dragon. This is my artifacts video.
Home of the plum serpent, the dragon. Look,
yeah.
Got his scales on.
Tell me dragons ain't real. Home of the plum serpent. Amarukhas, America, stand up.
Look at that.
Uh-oh.
Look at that. Look at that.
Look at that.